Just to get it, but you Oh, we're going to introduce y'all to the musicians you see on stage. Are you guys ready to meet the band? All right, we're going to start off with our string section. A fact you may or may not know, every single day, every city with TSO, we get the opportunity to work with 7 amazing local musicians in our string section. So the strings you see tonight, they are from your cities, your states. Say hello to your own strings! Conducting our strings today, you tonight, every show on this tour, it's Rowdy, Roddy Chung! My little brother on the bicep, I mean bass guitar. Mr. David Z! My partner in crime on the electric guitar, Columbus OH! Would you please welcome back Mr. Joel Hoekstra! The man behind us on the drums, 20 years ago TSO was formed. From that minute till this minute, every record, every tour, from Horseheads, New York, Mr. Jeff Plate! On keyboards, the very first time we came into play in the city of Columbus, me and joined the TSO family, who's been a member ever since. Would you please say hello to Miss Me and Kim? And last but not least, this gentleman to my left, he is our musical director. He is our musical director! Also on keyboards, please say hello to Mr. Derek Whelan! My name is Chris Caffery, and we are the Trans-Siberian Orchestra! Earlier, Miss Kayla Reese is going to sing some songs for y'all. She's going to come out now. Everybody say hi, Kayla!
Hi, Kayla!
He won the war in our foreign land. That was no hero, that was my old man. And he came back home, where he met his wife, and he raised his kids while he played alive. Now he never preached, though we always knew, and we watched him close just to pick up clues. But sometimes late in the dead of night, I can see him there in the pale. I am trying, and I don't know how. And I don't know when. But I'll have to tell him someday. And as for this woman my father wed, we knew we were loved with the words unsaid. And when we were young, she taught us all to be. Then one by one, she would watch us be. Never saw her cry, for she hid her tears as one by one we would disappear. But of course we'd ride, and of course we'd come, just to hear her voice whenever we don't know how. and I don't know when. I'll have to tell her this day. Sometimes still in that dead of night, I can see them there. And I don't know when. I'll have to tell them someday. You just left.
that he always wanted to do. Collecting each thing, reflecting his world. But now he pondered how he had wandered this way. Searching for things that if we must go until this evening, when the year is near.